Jesus Christ!
All I wanted to know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. I'm the best biologist you'll...
Bard. Tyrell. Is it here? Gonna be okay, Joe. Better grab some gear. Okay. Now the fun shit begins.
Oh. storage facilities underground, beneath this hospital.
I've lost contact with Cyrus, so expect trouble.
Be the way underground. Is it no one in the hospital ever noticed all this?
Admit, I respect your tenacity, but I'm afraid our games end here.
You think this is over?
Thank you.
here goes.
We'll find the vaccine up ahead.
Sure you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what? I got your back.
All right, let's get this done. I might be able to use this to synthesize the vaccine. This must be what powers it. use in vaccine development.
To begin vaccine synthesis, place the materials in the chamber.
What name is this place?
Jill, is that you?
I have to get that vaccine back.
Opening compartment.
Now what?
Thank you.
I told you I couldn't leave you in a Carlos's world. That would just be too cruel. What about him?
Why'd you do it?
There's a price tag for everything. Even letting the world burn.
Who are you working for?
I'll tell you if you get me out of here. I'll pay you whatever you want. You're a fool. You're a fool! If I die, you'll never find out the truth.
I don't mind a little detective work. Empty and cold as the heat from the blast washed over us. All this death wasn't caused by a monster-making virus. It was greed. Human greed. I decided then and there, the ashes of Raccoon City would be Umbrella's ashes too. I would end them, once and for all.